which is around the Heligant Bight. This is an island off the coast of Holland. We'll initially be patrolling the area, watching and logging the shipping. When we get the go-ahead, we'll engage any enemy shipping we come across. This includes German and Italian warships, cargo ships, and U-boats. This will most likely happen very soon, so I need everyone to be alert. This boat needs to be ready to engage at a moment's notice.
My name is Gregory Peck, writer and director of the play HMS Ursula. HMS Ursula is a play about a submarine in World War II. It was the first British submarine to shoot torpedoes in anger. There is a link between the submarine and the city here. One of the captains came from Mahadui, which is just outside Limavady, and he was captain on board Ursula during Christmas 1941. His name was Arthur Baldy Hazlett, and he ended up as Lord Lieutenant for the County of Londonderry, which is the Queen's representative.
Level 30 feet, Coxswain. 30
feet.
15.
20. 25, leveling off at 27 feet, sir.
I'm Bill Waters, in HMS Ursula. I play Captain Arthur Baldy Hazlett. He was local to the area. He lived just outside the city. In fact, he only died just a couple of years ago at the age of 90. He was the youngest ever captain in the Royal Navy at the time, and indeed the youngest admiral. He was an admiral at the age of 45. And that had never been achieved before.
Damage is almost on top of us! About 800 yards! Steer port 20!
I'm Chris Doherty, and in HMS Ursula I play Lieutenant Clifford H. Coombe, Royal Navy Reserve. He's the first officer on board HMS Ursula, which is a British U-class submarine that fired the first torpedoes for the British in World War II.
My name's Alan Montgomery. I play John David Twitty, who was navigator on HMS Ursula.
My name's Sean Coyle. I play Richard Lagan, who is the commander of HMS Ursula in the second act of the play.
Okay, port 30, new heading 250. Port 30, new heading 250.
I'm Michael McDade. I play the coxswain, Victor John Hutchins.
Always a worry when a young lad that age joins the crew, especially the one on the horizon.
What do you mean, Pops?
Well, you don't know how to handle the pressure. The conditions at sea, you pray on man mad and stuck in this print can underwater, not alone if you ever see a light day again.
I'm Shane Darrell, I play Darby Allen in HMS Ursula.
Well, I am Stephen Graydon. I play leading seaman George Heseltine. He was the torpedo man aboard the ship, and he talked to the control room and got the communication sorted in between them two.
Well, I work here, basically, but it's much easier because with me working here, we can get the rehearsals, we can get the set built without any problems at all, so that's the main reason. But if things go well, we will be moving along to different venues, so hopefully we'll see how it goes. Thank you.